Scarlet, and this is Rosie.
Our first headline is about swine flu. It has been around for many weeks now, but everyone is getting worried about it, so there is no need.
Doctors recommend to wash hands on a regular basis and throw away any tissues to get rid of germs.
If you've ever been confirmed with swine flu, ask a healthy friend or family member to visit your GP to pick up a document entitling you to antiviral medication. Who is this girl?
Clean surfaces regularly to get rid of germs. Use tissues to cover your mouth and nose when you cough or sneeze. Place used tissues in the bin as soon as possible. For more changes announced by the government, go to Swine Flu. Go to Swine Flu Latest News. This is Rosie Scott.
Oh my God! Breaking news!
And then. You.